signs from the winery, that actual winery that I got his inherited because they were really good.
Didn't do any good.
Thank you.
a poor brother, and what I did for probably 31 and a half years of scientific section.
One of the virtues of that, they trained us as constables on the beat, and I was sent to a local station called Camperdown Police Station. And there I served about 4 or 5 years on general duty, and it was then that I saw in our orders they were requiring members of the service to do a course in police draftsmanship, which I applied for, and subsequently I was able to pass that course with top marks.
Tell our body parts. The human skull with the termites nest completely from the cranial cavity. Ashley's skull, crane. Photographers who like 40 in the shot. Dead man, public toilet. Final exit. To water his compound and cough syrup. Dead man in the back lane, seems to sum it all up. Looks like Surrey Hills. Half a house brick, a pipe in the garden that might have something to do with it. Maybe not. Circumstances are completely unknown for this picture of Elizabeth Street, for Bow Street, looking from Central Railway into Surrey Hills. Could have been something to do with the car accident in the foreground. Could have been the gun battle that happened on Bow Street in 1928. Liverpool Street, Darlinghurst. I'm sending you these photographs. Not too many people in the same. Couple of men walk away. Detectives. It's got something to do with those terrace houses on the left. Further up the hill in the distance, we can see the Tradesman's Arms Hotel on the right. Waterhole for three generations of Sydney criminals. Laneway and Redfern. Again, detectives present. Location unknown. Real slice of afternoon life here. Keeps playing the go. Little group in the distance looking back at the camera. Again, the detective on the left with his notebook. Little kid on the scooter hanging on out. Everyone in the village called. The waterfront. Again, the cops asking questions. Kind of about what happened here. A lot of wreckage. Day Street, Sea West, one of the busiest parts of the city now. Pretty quiet here. The two policemen marking out the exact spot where there was an accident. The truck, the car, somebody killed. It's the beginning of Dixon Street in the distance there. The warehouse district in this photo was taken. I'm not sure where this one is. It's pretty near the centre of Sydney. There's a street somewhere, just in the laneway there, but the name is slightly obscured. This one too, we don't know where it is, but we know that in Cherry Street, Surrey Hills, there are a number of houses that look like this. It was a notorious cocaine dealer, Rodney Money Smith, operated out of one such terrace. The police a long time ago actually passed her with the goods in possession. This may be a photograph of that place. Just across the Pinion Bridge, billboards, pub on the left, wine bar window shots. It's likely that the photographers were gathering evidence in connection with the people involved in the recent exposure cases. Oxford Street, Darlinghurst. Wins Department Store, one of the major stores in Sydney, in the 30s, 40s. Some nice details there, a photographic studio anyway. You can see some portraits on display. Randall Street, Surrey Hills. This nudity is labelled indecent exposure. Taking down the circumstances. Interestingly, which is an effacement shot.